If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension. But a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. All clear the garage please, car's ready to leave. okay. We've only got one lap of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 31.0. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. And that's just 30 seconds left in the session. That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. DRS is now available. overtake. Seconds. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Second a lap faster than you. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. You've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Front is 19.1 seconds. Behind by 3.0 seconds. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. laps till the pit window opens. You'll be on inters for the next stint. Don't let them get away from you. One of them might make a mistake and that lets us back in. Okay, we don't think we're far away from rain now. I'll keep you updated as conditions change. In this lap, push now. Mindful of the conditions, the track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though, we'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early. aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Wait for further updates. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. The safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris up. On the track, be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. rain's getting worse. Be very careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Right, we've got teams in the pits changing over to full wets. Come in and change your tyres if you need to. We're catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Green flag. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.5 seconds. Okay, gap to the car behind, 2.1 seconds. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.